Hai guys, so welcome again to my channel. So sekarang saya nak discuss bagaimana supaya you can do your own YouTube channel. So like what I have here. Okay, so basically this channel is quite new, and that's why you see only a few subscribers here. Okay guys, so you also can do your own YouTube channel macam ni. So saya akan tunjukkan langkah-langkah dan cara. So step by step how you can do a proper YouTube channel. Please make sure you stay until the end of the video so that you will not miss out all the important steps. Okay guys, so let us show to you. Okay, so first step that you need to do is you need to go to the youtube.com. Okay, so ini langkah pertama yang perlu dibuat, itu pergi ke account youtube.com. Ya, so selepas itu, so kalau kamu tengok dekat butang tepi ini, sign in. Ya, so you just sign in to your account. Ya, so using the Gmail's account. Okay, so if you don't have the Gmail account, then you just create the new account. Okay, so you just create a new account. You don't have the Gmail account. Okay, create the new account. Okay, so however, if you already have the your own account, you can log in using your own account. So for example, I just use one of my Gmail account, so I just sign in. Okay, so this is the first step that you need to do. You just sign in to the YouTube. Okay, so kalau kamu tengok, after you sign in, so dekat butang tepi ni, dia sudah bertukar pada kamu punya account. Okay, so next step is you just click on this part dekat sini. Then, under this section, you just create the channel. Yeah, create channel. Okay, so start. Okay, so for your info, channel ni dia ada dua jenis. First is untuk you buat channel menggunakan your own username. Ya, so maksudnya tadi you punya account Gmail tadi. So for example, this Gmail is registered under my name, Andrew Lee. So I can use this account. So that this is more to personal channel. Okay, so the second one is you can custom the channel untuk you punya nama channel, so you can custom it. This one is more to a business channel. Okay, this one is more to the single account ataupun personal account. But for this tutorial, saya galakkan ataupun saya galakkan you buat YouTube channel menggunakan custom name ni. Yeah, so that's under your one account tadi, you boleh create few channels, not only one channel. Okay. So let's start. Just select this. However, if you want to use your own name also, you can just select this one. Okay, so, but for this tutorial, I use the custom name. Okay, so you just select here. Okay, so the next step is you just add your channel name. Okay, so this channel name, so the you're gonna buat something that's related to dengan you punya niche ataupun you punya channel. For example, if you your channel is more to the online game, so can you put the name that is relevant to the online game. So if you want to put the names the niche related to the fitness, so mungkin yang ada kaitan dengan, you can so quickly use the generator. So for example, YouTube channel names ideas. Okay, so for example, if you don't have any ideas, you just type YouTube channel name ideas. So you can use the business name generator as well. So let's say I want to put something that related to my names. Okay, so this is one of the ideas for how you can generate the names of your channel. So this is related to my name. So if you want to something fitness, or just you can select the industry also. So fitness. Okay, so let's generate. Okay, so this is you see lots of the names that you can find out. Okay, so however you punya channel name dia tak boleh sama dengan orang lain. Just in case you choose, then somebody already use the name, then you need to find alternative lah. Okay, so let's say for example, so you choose Entice Fitness. Okay, so you just type here Entice Fitness. Okay, so after you choose the name, then so just click here, then just go here. Okay, create the account. Okay, so after you create the account just now, so you could already. So you already have your channel, but of course you need to touch up it lah. Okay, so this is how it looks like. Okay, so now you can upload your pictures to the YouTube channel. Okay. Okay, so for example, so we just use these pictures. Okay. And then put the review here. What is the channel description? So for example, you set this channels show how I change exercise. And gym, for example. Okay, so then so of course you can write down all the channels that the information that related to your channel. Okay, so next is kalau you ada website, you just link you punya website here. So this is the title of the website. So for example, so this is your URL. So for example, if you have the website, okay, something like this. Okay, then so just click on. So if you want to link it to your Facebook or Twitter or Instagram, you just write down your names of the Facebook, Twitter, ataupun account. Okay, so after that, you can save and continue. But if you don't want to link it, so no problem. Yeah, so you can set up this one later. Okay, so for this, so we just save and continue. Okay, so now we are already inside the YouTube channel. Okay, so you already have your YouTube channel already. Yeah, so of course you still don't have your video because you not upload your video yet. However, you want to customize some information inside this channel, so that it look more better. Okay, so first you want to look at this here, so you just go to the YouTube studio. Okay, so you can click this one if you want to learn more. Okay, so we go to setting. Yeah, we go to setting. Okay, so we go to the channel here. So this is the thing that you can put ataupun amends before you proceed to upload your. So keywords here is something that related dengan you punya channel. So for example, just now your channel is related to fitness, so you need to put something related to your keywords here. So that's bila orang type these keywords, so you punya channel potensi untuk dilihat. So contoh fitness, gym, exercise, what else? Six pack, contoh. Six pack. Okay. So this is the keyword. Then on the country, so you just select which country. So that's so in this case, for example, is Malaysia. Okay. Just go to Malaysia. Then you can save or you just go to the advanced setting. Yeah, so this one we go advanced setting first. Okay, so audience, so for example, first, do you want to set your channel as meant for kids? So let's say your channel is mainly per video yang related to kids. So you just set this channel max for kids. But you can change it later. Yeah, so if not, then you choose the no, this channel is not made for kids. Ataupun so you want to review because you're not sure some video mungkin just relevant to kids and some video is relevant to everybody. So you can tick this one. I want to review the same thing for every video. Okay, so for this tutorial, I just set it here. Yeah. Of course, later you can change this one again. Okay, then set first. Okay, so next is you want to put the branding. So branding for your YouTube. So maksudnya tadi kalau kamu tengok video, some video dekat YouTube, mereka ada logo dekat sini ataupun nama YouTube tersebut. So this is how you can do it. You go to the setting again. You go to setting. Okay, so you just go to channel and go to your branding. Okay, so please make sure your file is dalam bentuk PNG ataupun GIF format saja. So size dia yang di recommend is 150x150 pixel. If you use the JPEG file, it might not working. So please make sure. So you use this picture. Okay, so dekat sini you boleh pilih sama ada nak display the watermark ataupun logo dekat hujung at the end of the video ataupun you want to display entire video. So maksudnya tadi kalau you choose the entire video, so start saja you punya video play, so this logo akan display sampai habis you punya channel. Okay. So if you want to custom start, so let's say you want this logo to came out after 5 seconds for example, ataupun 10 seconds. So you can choose any one. Okay, then you just can save. Okay, so next we go to the setting again. Okay, so you choose here dekat sini feature agility ni. So you nampak dekat sini most of the features is limited. So videos over 15 minutes ataupun custom thumbnails is belum available. Yeah, so you need to verify your phone number. Okay, so what you need to do is just type here, verify your phone number, and so let's choose the and you can choose either call ataupun SMS. For example, just SMS, then just type your number here. So for example, so put this. Okay, then I click submit. After you receive the Pond's chord ataupun ni numbers, then you just apa key in here. Okay, just click submit. Okay, so after you verified, then they can mention here. So your channel is already verified. Okay, so if you cannot do this during this process, you don't have to worry, because you can come back to this verification later. Yeah. Okay. Close this one. So let's go to the channel again. So this is your channel already. You click here, then go to the channel. Okay, so we go to the customize channel. Okay guys, so the next step is we want to masukkan gambar ataupun add channel pictures dekat sini. Ya, supaya you punya channels nampak lebih cantik and more professional. Okay, so you just choose any pictures that's yang relevant to you punya niche. Yeah, so if you don't have any pictures, you always can find it inside the internet. So normally what I did is I use this website, pictures.com. Yeah, so here you can have ataupun dapatkan lots of free pictures yang yang cantik. Okay, so you just type something that related to fitness. Okay, so let's say we want to use this picture. Okay, and please remember, make sure the the size of you punya art ni, channel ataupun gambar ni adalah minimum, so based on this size 2560x1440 pixels. So kalau you punya gambar small than this one, then so later you have a problem to upload it here. Okay, so let's see this one. So the original size is 6000. So I think this is the good one. Yeah, so you just just download the biggest size. Okay, so after you download, then you just add the pictures. So you have to select the pictures just now that you already download. Okay, so this is the pictures just now. Okay. Okay, so this is how you punya gambar yang akan keluar dekat you punya channel. And so of course you can adjust ataupun crop it lah. So that's it's where dia nampak. So this one siapa dekat desktop supaya dia nampak lebih kemas lah. Ini kalau dekat tinggi, ini kalau dekat nampak. Okay, so if this picture is not tak sesuai, then you can always choose other pictures yang lebih sesuai. Okay, see, so you already have the ads for you punya YouTube channel tadi. Okay, so you are good already, and you already have your channels. It looks professional. Yeah, so just so you don't have the subscribers yet lah. Okay, so how to upload the video? So you just for the first upload, you just go to oops. You go to your channels. Okay, so if you want to upload the video, just go to the channels, and you can click this button. So just click here. So upload the video ataupun go live. So let's say you want to upload the video. So just click here. Then you just choose any examples ataupun any videos that you want to upload. Okay. So you just select the file. Okay, then just upload any videos that you have. Okay, so for these examples, let's see the video. Find the video first. Video. Okay. Okay, so let's see examples of the video here. Oops. So okay, so let's say you want to download this video, for example. So just click here. Okay, then you name your videos. For example, this one is right. Right. Okay, so after that you put some description. So what is the video related to? For example, you put right incident year 1991. So you can type up to 5,000 words here. So lots of things. Okay, then you can choose your thumbnail, and just now still remember, so kita ada pilihan, you see this video is for kid or not. So just now you already set not for kid, then automatically here. So kalau just now you belum set for this one, so you can choose this one. Then you just click next. Then next. So save or publish. So you want to publish, then click this one publish. And just tekan publish. Okay, so this is your link, so you can share your video to the Facebook, Twitter, something. Just close this one. Okay, so you're good already. So you have your video already. Yeah, so this one. If you want to see your video, then go to the channel. Okay, see you already have the video already. Yeah, so everybody's can watch your video if they have this links. Okay guys, so that is first example how you can create your YouTube channel. So I hope you like and enjoy the video. So don't forget to subscribe, share, or like it. Okay guys, so thank you very much. That's all. Bye. See you again.